Miami-Dade Water and Sewer Department provides safe drinking water and clean water services to over 2.3 million customers and thousands of visitors. The Water and Sewer Department is a steward of the region's rich water resources, including Biscayne Bay. Inspecting our pipelines is one important way we safeguard these waters and our community.
Well, today we are here inspecting a 8-foot, 96-inch raw water main that comes out from the wells, and it goes through the city streets all the way to the Hialeah water plant.
The team is inspecting the main using a tool called the pipe diver. The critical backbone of Miami-Dade's water and sewer system is 250 miles of pre-stressed concrete cylinder pipe, or PCCP.
Our PCC pipes are vital to our system because they're what we call the transmission systems.
Transmission pipelines are the biggest in the system and transport water across the entire county.
When a big transmission main is down, it causes severe pressure problems, it causes low flows, it causes inconvenience to the public. In 2010, we had a major catastrophic failure of a 54-inch water main. At that time, we partnered with Pure Technologies to inspect, to tell us the condition of the pipe. We have been very successful in not only completing all the inspections, but also being able to say that we have never had another catastrophic failure since we implemented this project.
Well, the obvious challenges for us when it comes to managing our water transmission and distribution system is obviously aging infrastructure. The failure of Route 1 was kind of the canary in the mine. Just let us know that there was a potential problem in the system that we needed to take a proactive approach to resolving. After that, we spend the first couple years in a constant monitoring mode. We're doing constant inspection, identifying pipelines within the system that basically, you know, deteriorated through time.
So with our technologies, our inline technologies, we can go in the pipe and we can identify those weak links, those individual pipes that have the highest levels of distress, that are nearing failure. So Miami-Dade can target those pipes and repair those before they fail. With the technologies that we employ, they can be deployed inside the pipeline while pipelines are in service, so customers are not put out of water. SmartBall is one of the tools that we use. It's for leak detection. When we look at these large diameter transmission mains in Miami-Dade's system, any leak results in a big water loss to them. So they need to be able to pinpoint that leak, target it, so we know exactly where to dig up.
With the help of Pure Technologies, we were able to identify three pipelines which needed to be monitored closer than the rest. In those three, we maintain an AFO cable, acoustic fiber optics.
The AFO system monitors the pipeline 24/7 and alerts us immediately if a pipe is at risk. Many of the county's critical pipelines run under busy roads. The technologies we use pinpoint problem areas so we can make cost-effective repairs and minimize disruption. We also learn which pipes are still in good condition to avoid expensive, unnecessary replacements.
Well, I think the primary benefit to the program is by being proactive in our inspection, we prevent another catastrophic failure in the system. Because as a utility that works so closely with our residents and our consumers, we want to make sure that they're getting the best quality water at all times and that they don't have service interruptions.
By proactively managing our infrastructure, Miami-Dade Water and Sewer Department is keeping the water flowing. Our water resources, the beaches, the bay, are a big part of why tourists visit and residents and businesses call Miami home. We're proud to be a part of protecting our water now and in the future.